Kentucky Fried Chicken. They have wings. It's not game day without the wings. Are we even having game day anymore? I thought they canceled all the sports. Speaking of Trisha, she posted kind of a different video the other day. Hebrew. She did like a little Hebrew teaching, I guess the alphabet. And that was a different side of her. It was totally unexpected. And I do not think Hebrew is simple. You know, all the other languages just have the language and the letters. Well, supposedly Hebrew has like numbers and letters that kind of mean that you put them all together and they can mean a whole word, like one thing that you might think of something. It also has something to do with a number. I'm not quite sure, but it's deep. It's way deeper. business. DoorDash isn't on strike, or thank goodness they haven't closed down. And thank goodness we still have food. Here's a good bit of info I heard yesterday. I cannot recall who reported on it, but they mentioned why people should not have a fear of catching the virus through food. It's because it can't grow in the digestive system, something to that effect. So now I'm feeling a little bit better about ordering DoorDash. Thank goodness, because we have tons of gift cards on our DoorDash app that's just been sitting there. So you can bet your bottom dollar I'm going to research that to death today to confirm that. Is it the Uber Eats because he's fine.